Lovely centimetre, perfect kicks by McGregor. And there's a player on the outer side, and Rioli all on his own. He's got an acre out there. Rioli strolls to 35 and belts it home.
Lovely.
Never in doubt. Lovely. McKenzie running into space. Good running, gut running by Jordy McKenzie. He's allowed to play on. And then the kick wasn't the best, but guess who? Willie Rioli finds himself in a little bit of space.
Here he's just so much fitter, and his ball use is superb, and I'd expect him to put this straight through. I'll back him in.
He's loving the space of the Adelaide Oval. And Clint Alloway, you have got him on the money. He's booted too. He's pretty happy about it.
As defenders. Now with Russell, Hamble's back to the voice. Looking for a teammate there. Warren just tries to step around the tackler. What a great tackle from Willie Rioli. That's the forward defensive pressure he's in the side for. And a 25-metre penalty as well to boot.
Five efforts, and hopefully he can take a deep breath and take his time. Come off the Jonathan Brown-style run up here and slot a goal.
So lining up for goal number three, Rioli. 30 out on a slight angle. Kicks truly straight through the middle. Three goals for Rioli. South Australia running Howard inside 50. Spots up the player and cross over the top. He's got Willie Rioli. Marks in the left forward pocket. So good running down the ground there from Rioli. Finds some senior games of SANFL footy. Wearing the number five for South Australia. Comes in now. The kick's a good looking one off the boot. It works back in board. He's got it. He kicks his fourth Rioli. South Australia their 14th.